respect you when you whine. Even if you smile up to God, say the prayer, but don't count on being saved this day. A good thing if it's with virtue, if it produces a world where people are free to be themselves without oppression. But I can't see that happening today.